Jeszcze przed odcinkiem chciałbym Was zaprosić do wzięcia udziału w giveaway na skina przedstawionego na ekranie. Wystarczy zasubskrybować kanał razem z dzwoneczkiem, polubić ten materiał, polubić Face'a i napisać w komentarzu akcję, która Wam się najbardziej podobała. Jeżeli dobijemy tutaj 1000 łapek w górę, to już jutro ukaże się kolejny materiał z takimi właśnie shotami ze streamów. I dodatkowo, jeżeli chcecie zgarnąć darmowe $20 w skinach, to wbijajcie drugi link w opisie, możecie także wziąć udział w giveaway na stronie. Gorąco polecam i zapraszam, a teraz życzę miłego oglądania.
To at least get one, has to switch over to his USP, and well, he's already tagged low, should be a weapon to be had for snacks, and even still, this is such a bleak scenario. Hampus will at least go down the aggression from him being punished, turns it into a 2v3, but there still isn't a weapon to be had just yet for Pasha. It is within reach, and actually all three players are going to push into the CT spawn. Going to make things so much more difficult to just clear them out from these angles, especially with the smoke and no kit available on to the VP side. Snacks is going to be the one to take the initiative, and actually they haven't managed to retrieve the AWP. Taps the bomb, players close, Pasha gets one, and actually they spray them all down!
And this
VP,
time,
they've got enough time, they've won it right to the end, a double mag 7 play.
Yes, I do. You didn't expect him to be so strong,
everything.
Right?
Siktir.
Nice.
My game just crashed.
One dead connector.
Tam bir siktik böyle.
He's opping playground.
I have flashbang.
I'm still back up. Flashbang?
Flashbang.
Nice.
Ooh, nice shot.
Thank you. Situation's been. With a chance there, Ozzy needs to get that home robin. And. Targeted shouting. Nice move.
I like the fact he ended that one with Freak. Obviously.
Fuck, I should have gone now.
Nice.
That's it, Scott.
Yeah.
Why the fuck is he such a
loot?
One? Are you dead?
Did I kill him?
Just
one more. Oh, one more! One more!
He followed me back?
Wait, one more. One, more. One, more. One pass, one pass.
I have your comp.
Push this guy, need him. Jump. Woohoohoo!
We hot!
It's lit, boys. Knife him?
He's in there, he's in there.
Palace, palace.
What are you thinking, doggy?
What just happened?
Thank God for listening.
I like that, I like that.
Oh, that's what you
wait,
how was your a-hole better with USP?
I don't know, somehow our USPs were better.
Woo!
Out of slow.
Power move.
Underpass.
This headshot,
low HP.
Woo!
Is it?
No? Same guys.
We lost this round. We lost this round.
No, we didn't. We didn't. Don't lose faith on me.
Alright, alright.
We don't lose pistols. Oh my god.
Oh shit, doggy.
Oh, oh. That was three with one bullet. That's insane. Let me get the last. Reddit. Content.
No, I'm searching.
No, you're a piece of shit.
Bajler. I'm going.
Sikábbi pisviszont sikeresebb, úgy van, duplázik Doti. 1v3-ban maradt Tenszki, megvan neki az első frag bombája, viszont nincsen, ugyanis Longon őrzi ezt Doti az AVP-jével. A füst pedig rámegy a bombára, ezzel teljesen kilátástalanná téve helyzetét Dotinak. És ellövi füstön keresztül Tenszki 1v3-ból. Kilátszik a fejed, Tenszki! Ez hihetetlen! 1v3-at hoz!
Oh, Ivy. Ivy Most guys help. 30 HP.
I don't have a kit.
Nope.
Jesus, Skylar, I can't believe the call. I wouldn't have even gone for that. I wouldn't have gone for it because I know if I missed, I would have gotten kicked.
It could go their way. Just pre-firing out a little bit. Makes his presence known, though, so they're going to hone in, but he finds that headshot on Robin. Here's that Pickle's aim coming back through as well. This is what we want to see. He can be a bit of a clutch king. Brings it down to the 1v1. But can he be able to blast Pokes around the server? Of course he can! Reinvigorated. That DM's got him reset, Jake. I'm ready to roll.
Charlie Pickles, what can you say? Abysmal map.
Rock flash now, alright?
Flashing.
One's outside there.
Why are you shooting me?!
In the pool.
What? How is it burning there?
Плечь Бролан один, спинку чекает Бролан, здесь к нему приходит Торбен, но есть дефьюз киты, надо ждать, надо ждать тиммейтов.
Да, все пошло не так, ух ты ж, какие врывы! Ну-ка, Бролан, ну-ка! Как настоящий хитман, агент 47, жбан получает, но все еще неплох. 4 хб против 68, кто больше сильнее?
Да ладно,
да
бро!
Ладно!
Flash will come through, Corey doesn't peek behind it, Nucky's able to drop Doddy very early, he's able to peek Ivy as well, shot through the smoke, doesn't hit anything, Nucky can drop floor, he can peek this if he wants, flashes come on out, but no, the T's will just back away. Nucky hits the shot through the edge of the smoke, peeks into Corey!
And yeah, I mean, it was a really nice start in the round, and both players that have done work this round, they've got to clutch it out now.
He has given him the free AWP though. They could take that if they want to. I mean, Smooth's at 100 HP, they will actually just stick to the rifles, obviously, true for Nozzy. You know they can just run rampant with these AKs. Smooth with the timing as well. I mean, he can play it smart here. All you've got to do is just stay hidden. Goes for the backstab, finds the first. You're now into a 1v1. Papa Smooth might have just won it out here already. Ozzy misses the shot there as he just baits him in. Time's ticking down, Jake. They've got no kit. They've got no chance of winning it. And now Ozzy's got no face.
I think you should kill him somewhere.
Yeah, I will.
Wait, if jokes aren't allowed anymore, how does Strongleg still stream? Odorous gets two, maybe even a third. Oh my goodness, what?